All right, y'all, let's chat skincare. Most importantly, let's chat our best-selling collection, which is the Fresh Start, okay? It is your choice of cleanser and moisturizer. So I'm gonna quickly run through the cleansers and then we'll move into the moisturizers. Okay, we have got Dream Clean, which is great for my oily skin girls, like normal to oily skin. If you like a foamy cleanser, this is going to be the one you want. It has got aloe and soapberry and spirulina, which gives you a really like tightening feeling of the skin. It really makes those pores feel nice and tight to kind of inhibit that oil from coming on through. So that is going to be this guy right here. If you have dry skin like myself, you're going to want Quench Cleanse. It has got aloe and sunflower. What it does is it locks that moisture in while keeping like the pollutants out. So it's also great for sensitive skin girls. It is going to be more of a lotiony concealer, cleanser, y'all. A lotiony style cleanser. Think like CeraVe or Cetaphil, something like that. So those are your two options for cleansers. And then your options for moisturizer or skin therapy, which is great for normal to dry. It's got pomegranate and oat. It is very, very like nourishing without feeling like greasy or anything like that. I'll pop a little bit right there. And then you've got Cool Balm, which is great for sensitive skin and oily skin. The difference between the two is Cool Balm is a little bit more of a gel style. It has got cucumber and aloe. It smells incredible. It has got that natural like cooling effect and it just, your skin drinks it. Where skin therapy is a little bit more of a hydrating one, you can see. It's not greasy at all and it goes into your skin, but it is just a little bit more hydrating than the Cool Balm. It is awesome for the winter months where I think I lean towards Cool Balm for the summer. But either one of these is a great option. If you have any questions about which one to pick, just reach out to your beauty guide. They will be happy to point you in the right direction and get you started on some harsh chemical-free skincare.